System. This station is testing its emergency alert system equipment. The EAS will provide timely emergency warnings. This station serves the Pittsburgh Extended Operational Area. This concludes this emergency alert system test.
Throughout the 60s and 70s,